I'm here with Seth Juarez. You were talking about applying AI in a DevOps environment, right. You know?
The purpose of AI is to actually put something out that people can use. And generally, if you have data scientists, their job is to make AI models. And the developer's job is to take those models and put them into production. And sometimes there's a disconnect over how we can do this reliably in a DevOps way. So my session was basically about how can we leverage Azure Machine Learning Service together with Azure DevOps to make those things talk to each other. And because we work with each other at Microsoft, it turns out that these two services indeed do talk to each other, and you're able to not only do continuous integration of building models and putting them out, but also able to do continuous deployment of taking models and putting them into production.